Welcome back to the Rhode Show. If you're getting organized for Easter this Sunday, you may want to whip up some cupcakes for cures. Here to tell us all about this great event coming up this weekend is celebrity chef Linky Murray. We pulled her out of the kitchen for this. And former Amazing Race winner and Rhode Show finalist Amy Diaz. Good morning to you both.
Good morning.
All right, Amy, this is an event that you are very much behind. So tell us about your involvement.
Yes, so the Leukemia and Lymphoma Society has a campaign every year. It's a 10-week fundraising campaign called Man and Woman of the Year. And I am one of the nominees this year. And so I've gotten together with some of my wonderful friends who are really, really generous to spend some time helping me do some fundraisers. And this is actually one of them, Cupcakes for Cures. And it's being sponsored, also hosted by the Rhode Island Kitchen and Bath. And along with the cocktails part of it is comes to us from Atwood Wine and Spirits.
Yum. So it sounds like a great event. Can you give us more details about it, Linky, how we can get involved?
If we can just get the word out. I mean, we want people to come out. This is a great time to network. It's a great time to, you know, just get involved with the community and just support a great cause. I'm going to come up with some great flavors for cupcakes, which, you know, may involve some tequila or some cucumber. You'd never know.
A little champagne.
And then Atwood's is going to come up with cocktails to pair with that. So, you know, it's just going to be fun. You know, just come out and enjoy it.
Nice. And when and where should we show up?
It's April 26th at Rhode Island Kitchen and Bath from 5 to 7.
Beautiful.
Yes.
Oh, what a fun event.
Tons of information on teamcurestoday.com. You know, the Leukemia and Lymphoma Society has been unbelievable to us, and we're thrilled to be doing this for them.
And great to take part. I know a lot of people out there, you know, they're going to help a great cause, get some inspiration for maybe some treats that they can make for themselves at home. Take a look at these two. Linky whipped these up just this morning. Yes, this is what you can do in just a mere couple of hours there. For you, Amy, why did you decide to get involved in something like this?
Well, Jason and I won the Amazing Race, and I have always been a huge, huge supporter of nonprofits. And the Leukemia and Lymphoma Society, I've been working with them for the last couple of years, and I wanted to use these 15 minutes after winning the Amazing Race to do something really wonderful for an organization. And our team goal is to raise $200,000 by May.
Wow.
Yes, it's a huge...
Are you... close
we
to
are
to
see as long as people show up to our events, we will reach our goal.
Yes.
That is what we've set out to do, and that's what we're working so hard in doing. And the beautiful thing is that we've tried to make it creative fundraising. So getting the community involved, all types of demographics. So for this, the cupcakes and cocktails for cures is what we're sort of calling it.
Yeah,
exactly.
Why
not? You know, cupcakes, usually you think kids and you think children, and we wanted to also make it fun for adults. And that's
delicious for everyone.
Exactly. Yes.
It makes everybody's day, no matter, you know, who or how old you are.
And I'm sure when you were approached with this, Linky, if you feel like this is something that you definitely jumped on and got right behind.
Oh, absolutely, absolutely. You know, it's one of those things that you can't help but fall in love with the society, you know. So it's a great cause. It's a great time to get people involved. And I look for any excuse to make some cupcakes.
And I look for any excuse to eat them.
To eat them, right? And pair them with a choice cocktail, that's for sure.
Exactly.
So how does it work? I mean, do we show up and then make a donation? Does it cost to get in?
There is a $15 suggested donation to come. Yes, absolutely. And so you can show up. We also have a Facebook event account, event page. So RSVP there so that we have an idea of how many cupcakes.
It would be great to know how much.
Make sure that you have cupcakes when you walk through the door.
And we also have, you can pre-purchase tickets. So there's all the information is on our event page on Facebook. And of course, Team Cures Today is probably the best way to get all of
great.
That information.
All right, so lots to go through, but hey, if you even want to give a little bit more than the $15, I'm sure they'll take your donation. Maybe if you're a retiree, too. We talked about giving back if you're retired. This is an opportunity to do just that. If you'd like to check out Cupcakes for Cures this on Saturday, April 26th, we're going to post all the details that you need on our website. Just go to WPRI.com and click on the Rhode Show.